The Cocke County Emergency Management Agency got lots of donations for its coat drive. They're looking for kids' clothing to make sure children stay warm over the winter. The Cocke County School System is partnering with EMA for those donations. Right now, they're looking for socks, lightweight flannels or jackets, hoodies for fifth graders and older, and small blankets. You can bring those donations to the Emergency Operations Center until January 3rd.